and to Regan with the weather.
There's not even 20 feet snow down there, but it snowed on our chairs, our metal, and our steps and rail. Even our floaties. Even our relaxing chairs. But the pool has nothing on it. If the pool was frozen by now, it wouldn't have been moving. But it's moving. It's not frozen. That right there is the hot tub. I hope it's still hot in this type of weather. And see those trees? They might have lots and lots of blossoms just to be born. But it's snowing. And this is the first time it ever happened. First snow of the season. So I thought it wasn't going to snow at all this year. But it looks like it did anyway. Are those, I think these are Christmas trees over here. But mostly I think they're palm trees.
So when do you think it will let up?
When it will let up? I think it will let up tomorrow. And there's probably going to be snow everywhere. So we could take, you know, those water tools that Papa and Mama got us. And we could go on a sled ride. If there was a big hail, we could slide down. And I hope there is.
All right. Well, thank you very much. Back to you, Bob.